Okay. So there's one of the timbers. Wasn't a perfect cut, but that's two there, actually. I decided I'm going to make the top railing three by three, which is more than ample, since the 2x4 is ample, but to get a nice strong one. And then this video is just to show you how I'm trimming down the timbers. So I need to get another 6.5 inch section out of this one, so I can divide it into two true 3x3s. See? Never mind your traditional building measurements. I'm doing what I want to do. Top railing calls for 2x4. I'll make a 3x3. Makes it easier for me. So, just a word on chalk lining. If your piece that your chalk lining is over 12 feet tall, 12 feet long, you should snap it on both sides. I'll show you what I mean. Put your thumb down or finger down on it. Gently make sure you don't move the line, and then snap it on both sides so you get a proper line. Otherwise, if you go to snap it, the line could move if it's more than 10-12 feet. So this is just gonna give you an idea how I'm trimming these down. I'm gonna trim them down using a little saw, and then I measure each piece and chalk line it. So this is the first cut to get the outside edge off. So you see, instead of setting up the Alaskan mill over and over for different heights and different sizes, it's much easier and faster for me to trim them and cut them into the sections that I want, right? That way I don't have to adjust the mill. I can just use the mill to cut the slabs I need, and then use the small saw to cut them into the timbers, like the one I showed you earlier. So that's it. There's only one video of how I'm doing the timbers. Like I say, I find it best to score it all the way along. That way you've got your line an inch, couple inches down, instead of trying to cut through all the way and then cut it all the way down, because you don't want to go off your line. So get your line cut down. I find it easier and best that way to keep it nice and straight. You know, it's not going to be perfectly straight, but it's on the chalk line. If it's on the chalk line, that's straight enough for me if it's not visible, you know. So there you go. No more babbling. That's how I'll be cutting down the timbers. And, I captured a couple of beer cans in this one. Yeah, I had a couple of beers last night. Sneaky weasels. All natural, supposedly. I don't believe that. But anyways, so that's it. I'm going to make up all the, finish off the four top rails that I need for the, top beams I need for the, tops. And then later today, I'll go out and get the 12 posts and make them up into 4x4s or 6x6s. Here we go. See you in the next video. Thanks for watching, subscribing, and sharing. How to make your own lumber. Bye.